Hey, this is Arlene. It's March the 27th, 2021. Now, I'm not sure if I'm getting targeted from that car, but that is a Derby Stalker. And either the lady or the guy, I don't know if it's father, mother and son or what, but they will come and they will sit for hours in their SUV, not together, separate. Or they will park the SUV in the front. Here, where you see that vehicle. But they are definitely stalkers. They'll only do it in front of my window, or if I come out, they will come out of their apartment. I mean, they're guys. They do stalk. And not go anywhere. I believe right now it's the lady in there. And I will also see her, like, if I come out to use the elevator, she will come out sometimes. And the thing is, one day she was yelling at somebody. It was a vendor. They were doing some kind of work, and she was telling the vendor that she was the weekend manager, and that anything he did, I think he was a plumber, you know, she had to be made aware of it. But then when I went down in the office and I asked, and they were like, there's no weekend manager. So that's what kind of kept me kind of put her on my radar, because that's a neat soda. So anyways, she's not the weekend vendor or anything, she's just a resident. But I don't know what her role is, but she's definitely a stalker. The guy that's with her, I don't know if it's her son or not. I know they live in an apartment 409 when they are here. Whatever. She doesn't like the videos.